Marsha. Marsha. You eating again?
Good girl. I have to pack it. And she eats. And she talks about it the entire time she eats. So she won't eat. She'll pace over here alone so I can pick it. And then she eats and she tells me all about it. She doesn't want to be alone. Because she has food. And that one. This is the wet food. There's some scratch mixed into the regular food mixed in on the ground there. Where'd it go through? Yeah, you gotta tell us about it, huh? Yeah. How is it? Is it good? McNuggy, Marshmallow McNuggy. Try a couple of little perches. Yeah. She's still super tiny. Tell us about it, baby. And then dump her water. She keeps getting her stuff. Messing up her food and water. So soft. She has like a little mohawk too. Peep, peep, peep. Good girl. You're a good girl. Let me get her some friends. They're all going to outgrow her. So I don't know what to do. So every time I get a friend, they go away. Because they get too big. Little punkette, little punk rocker chick. Yeah. Adorable. Unless I see your beak, sometimes I don't know which way is which. Your tail is so fluffy. See her tail and her mohawk are the same. Gonna stretch. Work it, girl. I'm gonna cuddle my McNugget and the marshmallow. She's loving chickens.